me and Disney have always crossed paths, and they've been the jumpstart to many huge staples in my life. So I'm honored, grateful, I think is the best word.
I was so shocked, happily shocked, thrilled, and just so honored and so fortunate to work with so many amazing and creative people.
It's thrilling. It's absolutely kind of beyond my wildest imagination. You know, really, it's fabulous. The feeling is incredible, and I'm kind of pinching myself. Is this really, really happening?
Honestly, I was moved to tears. It shook me and was just, what can you say? I'm so proud and so surprised. And to be in this company today of all of these incredible players is an honor in itself.
I love coming here to D23 because you have 7,000 people who have traveled, waited in line, come in with anticipation to see how they're going to be delighted in the 2 years to come, right? Because every 2 years. And so I made sure every time I came here, I was able to bring something. For Jungle Book, it was the first time. Nobody was expecting it. We pulled together a trailer, and we showed footage for the first time in that room. And now this time around, I got to come back. I had to bring something from The Mandalorian. So hopefully they'll like it this time, too.
To feel that I'm part of a team that he and this company would honor, really, is waking up and to a great surprise and a great sense of wonder.
What I really love about it is that there have been so many magical moments. I cannot pick just one. And it is, just think about it, we work for a company. Our mission statement, if you will, is to touch people's hearts.
I feel like I am in league with some of the greats. I mean, I've worked with Robert, I've worked with John, I've met Christina, but Bette Midler, so insane, and James Earl Jones. So yeah, I'm just hoping I don't go after him in the speeches.